I work for VEON, which is a telecom service provider present in 10 countries. Our biggest market is in Russia, but our footprint is spread all across Asia, even in Africa. I work for the global talent management team, so I'm not from the technology or business side, but my work of or field of work is strategic workforce planning. So as such, I have always been interested in what kind of capability needs the business requires from on the people side. And my job is to make sure that that the talent is there available to make the strategy happen. With the TM Forum, we have started discussions about building an understanding even between the HR community of our company to understand what does digital transformation mean, because everybody is talking about digital transformation in business. So in order to support the business properly, we have to have our own understanding to structure the problem ourselves, even help to facilitate discussions within the business to make the digital transformation possible. The digital maturity model, which is one of the tools that the TM Forum provides, has been a great help for us to really, you know, to understand the beast of the digital transformation, to see what kind of dimensions it actually represents and influences, and then also provide us with the tool to assess our current digital maturity and to set meaningful targets for the coming years. So the trainings that are provided by the TM Forum on digital transformation has been a really great source for us to start building up a common language within HR, but also within the business, to have the same terminology when talking about digital transformation. So in the first wave, our HR people have done the e-learnings provided by the TM Forum. So now we have the confidence to go to the business and ask questions and you know, engage in conversations about the topic, being HR, being from HR, but still speaking the same language.